The van is driverless, but it does seem to be protected by armed drones. So, new plan, keep close enough to it while I trace the controlling signal.
Fuck, all right. But if I die, I'm blaming you, Bagley.
I'll be sure to pass that on with your remains. You go out into the field, risking life, limb, and liberty, and I do hard bits. But I can't do hard bits if you don't stay close enough to the target. Look, I'll even mark its new location on your map. Oh, thank you, Bagley. You're so clever and kind to do everything for me. Oh, you're welcome, random operative.
Drones deployed to arrest the suspect.
You go out into the field, risking life, limb, and liberty, and I do hard bits. But I can't do hard bits if you don't stay close enough to the target. Look, I'll even mark its new location on your map. Oh, thank you, Bagley. You're so clever and kind to do everything for me. Oh, you're welcome, random operative.
That's right. Move from the house.
Control. I've lost the target. I say again, in pursuit.
Thank you.
Vehicle, over.
I thought you understood our partnership. You go out into the field, risking life, limb and liberty, and I do hard bits. But I can't do hard bits if you don't stay close enough to the target. Look, I'll even mark its new location on your map.
Oh, thank you, Bagley. You're so clever and kind to do everything for me.
Oh, you're welcome, random operative.
Drones are on their way to the suspect.
Terrorists, criminals, everyday accidents. There are too many threats facing our community, but there are also those who stand against them. The government has put the new National Threat Service at the center of national security. So, if you're looking for a way to serve your community, try serving your country.
Suspect has left the vehicle. Now on foot.
We might be hearing.
You understood our partnership. You go out into the field, risking life, limb and liberty, and I do hard bits. But I can't do hard bits if you don't stay close enough to the target. Look, I'll even mark its new location on your map.
Oh, thank you, Bagley. You're so clever and kind to do everything for me.
Oh, you're welcome, random operative.
This might require additional officers. Over. Hostile target.
Taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favorite operative today.
Okay, I'll take over the mission from here.
Right, let's find this
Possible hostiles near your location.
Control, we're pursuing the suspect.
Where did they go? Shit!
I thought you understood our partnership. You go out into the field, risking life, limb and liberty, and I do hard bits. But I can't do hard bits if you don't stay close enough to the target. Look, I'll even mark its new location on your map.
Oh, thank you, Bagley. You're so clever and kind to do everything for me.
Oh, you're welcome, random operative.
Come in, dispatch. Drones are en route to suspect. suspect or suspects will be near your location.
Investigating. Stand by.
Danger. Vehicle in critical condition. Please exit immediately.
Control, we have a visual on the suspect.
Control, add suspect to the most wanted list. Over.
Despite Albion's ongoing effort to prosecute offenders, knife crime continues to rise year on year. Now, with assailants as young as 10 years old being detained, how should they be prosecuted? Join GBB as we discuss Albion's expanding mandate.
I thought you understood our partnership. You go out into the field, risking life, limb, and liberty, and I do hard bits. But I can't do hard bits if you don't stay close enough to the target. Look, I'll even mark its new location on your map.
Oh, thank you, Bagley. You're so clever and kind to do everything for me.
Oh, you're welcome, random operative.
Trace complete. The signal controlling the van originated in the Stockwell war bunker. Good chance that's where Zero Day has been operating this whole time. If so, they certainly have a flair for the dramatic.
I'm ending this. Send me the coordinates.
please, mate.
You're near the Stockwell bunker, potential hideout of the evil universe DedSec that calls themselves Zero Day.
Thank you.
calm down. Okay. Yeah, of course. Of course. No worries. Call 999. Someone's been hurt.
Oh my God. I can't handle this.
The elevator that descends into the zero-day bunker is guarded by a strange security system, some sort of copycat game. You'll need to solve it to gain access to the lower level.
Trouble for me.
Petsec needs you on something.
Finally.
Good shot.
Don't say I didn't warn you. Well, I'd be careful not to muck it up next time. No pressure.
This security system was added recently. It's not from World War II.
Most inviting clubhouse, is it? Judging from the security above, I'd expect some unorthodox defense measures.
this is a place for the mentally unstable, I have a bad feeling.
True change has always come through destruction. It's the fundamental law of the universe.
There's something weird up ahead. I'm going to check it out. Okay, I can confirm this is definitely Zero Day headquarters. Bagley, tell me everything you know about this place.
It's, not authorized. How can it be not authorized?
Not authorized? By who?
By... apparently I can't say. Can I say this is really fucking annoying? Oh, well, there's that at least.
Ah, shit. They're fucking with our Bagley. Hey, look around this place for what you can find.
Yes, I may be able to analyze individual data points. Suggest you make this a quick investigation, though. I'm picking up Albion activity in the area. Possible they are searching for Zero Day as well.
The level of detail and effort that went into this is impressive and weird.
This is the Bagley source code, a copy of my brain from BrokerTech, code we acquired in Sky Larson's lab. Zero Day has a backdoor into Filament, that deep surveillance supercomputer Malik was so concerned about. Zero Day appears to be running the chip tracking tech we acquired from Mary Kelly. Now, what do you suppose they're doing with it? Zero Day has reverse engineered Themis drones. Could they have their own private fleet?
Fuck!
Clearly, DedSec has been unwittingly nicking toys for Zero Day. I'm detecting some devices over in the crash pad that could fill in some details.
That looks like a stinger, eh? Oh, ease up, please. Let him breathe. Our very own Guy Fawkes. It's the wrong mask, though.
Fuck you. We didn't set that bomb. We defused it.
Even if I was inclined to believe a DedSec insurgent, do you think it really matters at all?
Since when does Albion get to play judge, jury, and executioner? You have no jurisdiction in London.
Oh, I do now. Listen up. Get all your units to move in and lock down the city. Provide medical aid. Help the injured. And guns out. Let's make it look good for the fucking cameras. Understand?
Well, well. If I were a betting AI, I'd say Nigel Cass had advanced knowledge of the London bombings and the location of that DedSec safe house. Almost like someone tipped him off. But I suppose you'll put this together in your own time.
For a hard reset.
Oh my God.
Breakups are hard.
Is London burning?
Parts of it.
Then I've held up my end. Release the filament code.
One of your DedSec squad, he stopped the Parliament bomb. I was rather counting on that one, to be honest.
This is still the largest terror attack in London's history. If you can't work with that...
Oh, I'll work with it. But the deal is off.
Do you know who you're fucking with, Mr. Cass?
I know you set off bombs across the city and fucked your friends. I don't know what mischief you'll get up to with a big girl toy like Filament. Cleaner this way, though.
Get her!
Sabine. It was Sabine all along. She killed Dalton and wiped the rest of her DedSec team. She fucked them and now us. Sabine is with Zero Day.
explains why she wiped my memory. There's a lot to unpack here, but more pressingly, I've pinpointed where Drawl Britannia is running. That console right over there.
I found it. Drawl Britannia is some big CTOS patch. I don't think I can stop it.
No one can stop it. That's the whole point. So, impressed?
That depends on what Drawl Britannia is.
It's society's big wipe. While DedSec runs around fixing bugs, I'm deleting the source code. Frying the hardware too, all of it. It's actually a beautiful thing you've done by helping to steal all that tech.
Is that what you are hiding away from down here? The beauty? Where is the rest of Zero Day?
Oh, it's just me. I learned very early on that no one was willing to make real sacrifice for change. In the end, history's actors work alone.
Sounds like something a terrorist would say. Ouch.
I had hoped you might at least understand why I did it. Are we recruits? I am sorry. But once again, DedSec has outlived its usefulness.
Spread out!
Millions will suffer today. It's an honor to die among them.
Search the area!
I need time to crack the security system and open the blast door. Try to survive until the process is complete.
Just hurry.
Another exit. Albion has dispatched personnel to intercept operatives across the city.
Another one of these! I'm under attack!
you'll need to find another exit. Albion has dispatched personnel to intercept operatives across the city. Albion has dispatched personnel to intercept operatives across the city.
Fucking goblin!
Another one of these! I'm under attack!
Shot fired! Weapon jammed! I'm being warned here!
Shit, this is fucking bad.
Find another exit. Albion has dispatched personnel to intercept operatives across the city.
Yeah.
me! That was intense, but I escaped.
Yes, brilliant work.